Thanks for scanning that QR code. I've been stuck in that box for 6 weeks. Now that I'm out, I can talk to you about all thing garden lights and the great gear that you can get from Luminate. Now let's start with what you're going to be looking at, the lights. You can get spotlights, bollards and deck lights. With the spotlights, I'd put them underneath feature trees, illuminating them. You can have one and create a shadow at the back, two and light the whole thing up. The best thing about spotlights is you're hitting what you want to show off and hiding what you don't. So you wouldn't put a spotlight near your bin or your clothesline or where they've got that big pile behind the side of the shed, but you'd put it around the features in your garden that look fantastic. So it could be something like a bench seat, your barbecue area, or like the feature tree or a pergola. Beautiful. Then you move on to bollards. Now the bollards are a safety feature, but they're also a touch of class. If you've got a driveway, a front entrance, you can put these to the side. They'll illuminate it enough that people can drive in or walk in safely, highlight stairs and things like that, which means it's not in your face, but it's meaning it's creating a mood. And then you've got your deck lights. Again, great for creating a mood. They shine up so they can still hit things. So you might have foliage coming over the edge of your deck or a pot or furniture next to the light, and it can just light up enough to create a point of interest. I like putting them against the house where they've got the wall of the house and the eaves to hit, and it can get you a bit of ambient light coming back down from a reflection of a white surface. Any way you go, you can mix and match all of these together. Now the rule of thumb is 15 lights, 75 meters a lead. So you can use any combination you like, remembering that the deck lights are individual, so they add up to four. Put these all together with 75 meters of lead. 75 meters of lead running around a courtyard or a backyard is a long way, and so I guarantee you'll get fantastic results. So I've got the lights, the leads with their plug and play system. It's dead easy. It's the two prongs into the two holes. It can't go anywhere else. You can't get it wrong. And then you plug that into the transformer and the transformer into a power point in the backyard or front yard or wherever it is. And when it comes to this, it's pretty clever. It's got the plug and play. It's also got a photo cell, which means it can turn on at dusk, turn off at dawn, which means you never have to worry about it. Or you can Bluetooth it and from up to 10 meters away, turn it on and off with your phone. Fantastic range. I guarantee you, once you start, you'll want to put it all around your property, and your friends and your family will be envious when they turn up and see how good your garden looks compared to their dark, dingy one.